students, now let's continue revision of the chapter Man Learns to Fly. So let's revise third and fourth question. ठीक है, third is describe the first flight of men. Describe the first flight of men. This time the balloon rose to a height of 900 meters. This time the balloon rose to a height of 900 meters and covered a distance of 10 kilometers. This time the balloon rose to a height of 900 meters. This time the balloon rose to a height of 900 meters. 900 meters इस बार जो था बैलून ऊपर हवा में उड़ा था and covered a distance of 10 kilometers and covered a distance of 10 kilometers and covered a distance of 10 kilometers. This time the balloon rose to a height of 900 meters. This time the balloon rose to a height of 900 meters and covered a distance of 10 kilometers and covered a distance of 10 kilometers and covered a distance of 10 kilometers. इस बार बैलून जो है 900 मीटर ऊंचा उड़ा और उसने कितनी दूरी तय की, 10 किलोमीटर्स तक उड़ा. ठीक है, दिस टाइम द बैलून रोज टू अ हाइट ऑफ 900 मीटर्स एंड कवर्ड अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 10 किलोमीटर्स एंड कवर्ड अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 10 किलोमीटर्स. Now fourth question. What was the ancient people's heartiest desire? What was the ancient people's heartiest desire? क्या दिली इच्छा थी ancient people की? The heartiest desire of the ancient people. The heartiest desire of the ancient people. क्वेश्चन में से आ गया the heartiest desire of the ancient people was to fly like birds. Was to fly like birds. The heartiest desire of the ancient people was to fly like birds. The heartiest desire of the ancient people was to fly like birds. The heartiest desire of the ancient people was to fly like birds. Okay, children.